everyone, and welcome to Pixie Studios. And today we are going to be making an easy DIY ornament for your friend. So let's get started. For this craft, you will need a clear glass ornament, paint, and stickers that are letters. I recommend choosing one color of paint and then a white or a silver so that they blend well together. First, I'm going to remove the top of the ornament. Then I'm going to squirt the paint up into the ornament, and I'm going to do a little glob of white and a little glob of pink. Once you have a little bit of paint inside your ornament, then just swirl it around and let the paint travel around the ornament, and when you run a little thin on the layer of paint, then just add some more paint to it. Alright, so I'm all finished rolling all the paint around, and it's created a nice mixture of pink and white, and it looks pretty cool. And now I'm going to add the stickers. So on the front, I'm going to put the initial of the person who I'm giving this ornament to, so the first letter of their name. So here's what it looks like with the sticker on, and then I'm just going to put the year, and you can put who it's from on the back if you would like. Then once you are all finished, put the top of the ornament back on. This is a very easy way to make an ornament for someone, and it ended up looking pretty cute. And every time you make one, it'll be different and unique from all the others because of all the different combinations that can happen when blending with the colors. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!